To reduce stress on the pre-rinse unit hose, consider adding a spray valve swivel. Before you begin, be sure the handles are turned off and no water is coming to the spray valve. Loosen the handle assembly from the hose, being careful not to scratch the hose barrel. Next, remove the old washer, add one of the replacement washers, and install the new swivel on the hose barrel using a 5/16 inch Allen wrench. Once complete, add the other replacement washer, as shown. Finally, reinstall the handle by connecting to the new swivel and tightening together. Be sure to turn on the water and check for potential leak points around the new swivel.